Master Cordova's research shows an abandoned settlement past the east side of the valley. We should be getting pretty close. I don't see anything like a settlement, though. That's the way through. Let's do it. Hey, is that our friend from the forest array? Yeah, let's keep our distance this time. All set, BD? This place is in ruins.
Done. Name's Cage Vander. This mudscuffer picked up your trail outside the outpost.
Cal, sounds like you've been watching us.
Oh, we've all been watching, Cal. Not every newcomer introduces themselves by taking down one of Ravis's boys, which, by the way, nice touch. Love a big entrance.
Thanks. So what do you want?
What I want, Cal, is to reward you for every one of these that you take down. Not the only one who came to Koboh for a little peace and quiet. Take these off, bounty hunters, and I'll trade you something nice.
So he was Haxian Brute. More bound to be on the way.
Exactly. Lucky for you, I've got eyes and ears about. Drop by the saloon, and I'll help you get a jump on those hunters.
All right. I'll think it over. Everybody's got rockets except me. Look what we found. Come on, buddy. We still gotta find Dagon's retreat. Good find, BD. So you didn't feel like helping me out there?
For free? I don't think so.
Feel the planet and everything connected. Then reach out.
I think I felt it.
Just so. Very good, Parawar.
Gotta be the place Cordova was talking about. The only ones looking for something here. Think it could be Dagon? A coupler. Power source should be nearby.
Jedi.
Is that Centauri Kree?
Here you will learn to harness Koboh matter in order to prepare yourself to traverse the abyss. But in success, will you also find an ever greater connection to the Force?
connection with the Force guide you towards our shared goal, Tananor.
Centauri Kree was training Jedi for the journey through the Abyss. Ride that updraft across. Ready to go? Let's catch that updraft.
Reaches out to. There are new opportunities to share and learn, and this planet has much to teach us.
What did you learn, Centauri? Secrets this place is hiding. Koboh matter? It's overgrown. Okay, let's try it out. Trick, buddy. Nice find. Let's take this back to Z.
Together, the Republic and the Jedi Order can understand the mysteries of the galaxy and harness them for the greater good. The Force guides our path.
Sounds like the Order I remember. Everything Kree built here was destroyed by a catastrophe she couldn't foresee. Sometimes it feels like history just repeats itself.
Master Kree talking of their dreams for the Abyss.
It is unbecoming to gossip and to eavesdrop.
Yes, Master. My apologies.
Another one cleared. We should be able to ride the updraft to the far side now. Those who ask questions find answers. Something to help me.
I begin to worry for this project.
It is not our place to question.
Well, even the Padawan sends something amiss.
Welcome, Jedi. Enemies of peace threaten the galactic frontier and our republic. Once we cross the abyss,
so long.
I came as fast as I could. My master is insistent.
Well, you don't have to worry about that. Not back here.
Come on.
reach the top then. Let's search inside.
What is it that expects me to find? Jedi, I've been dying to meet you.
I need help.
I summon strength.
Lightsaber. Dagon must be sending them out for something, and we're following the same trail. No getting through. Another one of these devices. This one's broken too.
He is coming. Destroy it now.
Centauri.
Another of Centauri's devices. Dagon killed Jedi for destroying it. I think this could be our answer. Let's bring this back to Master Koboh. Won't be locked for long. Got a scan? I think Master T'Pol had this one. That window leads back outside.
Hold them back! Look out!
I can't!
We should take this back to Jeddah. Master Koboh will want to see what we found.